Hello, welcome to Cedar Rock Historical Farm. Cedar Rock Historical Farm is a unit of Cedar Rock Park, Alamance County Recreation and Parks Department. The farm is the original site of John and Polly Garrett, dates back to 1830. Polly was an Albright, and when she married John Garrett, her family gave her this property. In the early 90s, a group of people got together and thought it would be neat to restore some of these buildings and use it as an educational tool. So they raised some private funds, and along with the Alamance County Recreation and Parks Department, we now have a totally renovated turn-of-the-century farm, and we bring school groups through. Our farm manager brings school groups through and give them guided tours. If you're interested in a guided tour of the Cedar Rock Historical Farm, call 570-6759, and you must be an organized group of 12 or more. The farm is open every day of the year from sunrise to sunset, and for self-guided tours, there's informational plaques in front of each building, so you feel free to come out and take a leisurely walk.